This is the final break of the night. Sorry, something's in my eye. This is Illusions 8-box, half case, BOGO. And so again, case hit. Potentially out there, we got Ryan H., Larry V., Lance Shook, Mark L., what up? Double Chris Hatch, Kevin's in the house. Neil is rocking T-Bin's double, and then Kata as the closer. So remember, we're going to random your names 12 times as this states. We'll drop them in the sheet twice, and then you're going to get a team from Tier 1 and a team from Tier 2. Looking around, there's some good, didn't look at the checklist, but there's some good Tier 2 teams that are out there. Here's our final round. It goes Mark L. down to Carter. So Carter stays in the 15 hole. And then again, we're going 12 times here. 12 times here. I remember we got Niners, Bears, Bucks, Chargers, Chiefs, Cowboys, Jaguars, Jets, Patriots, Steelers, Bengals, Broncos, Colts, Falcons, and Packers all in the top tier of Illusions BOGO. And so again, we will match you up with one of those teams. Good luck, everyone. Let's see what happens. And we have the Falcons down to America's team. And so again, as we look over, Mark L., you have the Falcons and the Kyle Pitts. Neil, you have the Tom Brady's. Chris Hatch, you got the Justin Herbie's. Neil, you also have the Colts and the Javonte Williams. Lance, you got the Justin Fields. Larry, you have the Zach Wilson's. Neil, you have the Trey Lance's. T-Bins, you got the Jaguars. And you got the Mac Jones's. T-Bins. All right, dude, we're trying to catch back up. That's a pretty good random, dude, to get the Niners and the Pats. Ryan H., you have the Jamar Chase's. Kevin, you have the Patty Mahomes. And then Mark L., you have the Najee Harris's. Chris Hatch, you got the Packers. And Kata, you got the Kyle Bizzles. Let's random tier two again. Dolphins and Eagles, they're down here. There's some good ones to be had. So T-Bins, we got the random in your favor. Now we just need to get you the cards. And it goes Raiders Saints down to the Panthers. Raiders Saints down to the Panthers. And so, Mark L., you have the Raiders and the Saints. Neil, you got the Bills. C-Hatch with the Dolphins. Great tier two team. Neil, you got the Lions and the Washington football team. Lance with the Gigantes. Larry V., you got the Rammies. Neil, you also have the Davis Mills. T-Bins, you have the Cardinals and the Devonta Smiths. Ryan, you have the Titans. Kevin, with the Rashad Batemans. Mark L., with the Browns and the Seahawks. C-Hatch with the Vikings. And Kata with the Panthers. All right, let's head over. If you guys want to make any trades, now is the time to do so. Otherwise, forever, hold your peace. But we'll rip through this, and then we'll call it a night, and then again, we'll be back at it tomorrow as we have a whole new slate of breaks up, and we'll post even a few more things throughout the day. But thanks again, guys, for hanging out with us and filling stuff up. Time to shut off Creed and move forward. Again, we're cracking into a fresh case right now. Fresh case crack. Again, this was random, so we'll see if anyone wants to make any trades. Otherwise, remember, PYT number 2 is up, and we did not have a case hit in PYT number 1. And so again, that will go tomorrow. But again, as you guys are deciding, this is our fresh case. I will put it here on said lap. And then again, get our top 8 boxes out for you. Again, the PYT case is behind me. That is labeled for tomorrow, as the case hit is still looming in PYT2. We'll try to pitch that through our email blast and on Twitter. But again, top 8 boxes coming at you to close out our night. All right, ladies and gentlemen, any trades? We'll check and make sure we're all good. Again, we should have top loaders. Making sure we got it all. I think we're good. All right, one more minute. Anyone want to make any deals? Your teams are up there. I would agree, Neil. The Jags and the Pats. This is Pokemon Redemption. All right, I'm not seeing any chatter, so let's get ripping. It's 12:15. We'll try to finish by 1. Get all the videos uploaded. Get 4 hours of sleep before my kids wake up. And go at it again tomorrow. All right, everyone. Good luck. T. Marsh, George Kittle, Josh Allen /99, Blocker and Darren Waller, Josh Allen /99. That is for the Buffalo Bills. And that's Neil. Josh Allen /99. Again, 40 hits in this break. Baker, there was a funny tweet. They said Baker Mayfield is just a sober Johnny Manziel. I feel like that rings a little true. Here is Elijah Moore. It is a jumbo patch, although it's single color. It is a patch, and it's a little prime to 25 for the Jets. And so, again, that is you, Larry V, for the J-E-T-S. Jets, Jets, Jets. Bottom one, Kyle Pitts. Falcons, Mark L. Kyle Pitts is to $399. All right, we have a dual relic coming up. Josh Palmer, Dangerous, Des Fitzpatrick. It is our Giants, Kadarius Toney, and Plax. It is not numbered, but that is for the Giants. And that is you, Lance Shook. And then we have again Favre, King of Cards. Jerry Jeudy, Stephon Diggs, Lamar. There's Jamar Chase at $399, followed by Patrick Mahomes, clear shots to 2. I think it's 99, but one of the nines is broken off and it looks like a 3. All right, so we're picking up steam again. The Chiefs are owned by Kevin L. The Bengals are owned by Ryan H. Najee Harris, Tom Brady, Kyle Pitts. We have Trayvon Morig. That is 10 out of 25. He is a Las Vegas Raider, and the Raiders are owned in the combo spot. Mark L. Trayvon Morig. Rookie signs. 10 out of 25. That is followed by a Zach Wilson Illusionists for the Jets, Larry V. We've seen a lot of Zach Wilson in this product. And a lot of Trevor Lawrence's too. Let's see where that takes us. Devonta Smith, Eagles. T-Benz. And then we have Jalen Darden, 35. Jalen Darden, 30 out of 35. That black Kyle Pitts one was sweet. It was the black ice. It's weird that this is a lower parallel and the other one was like crazier and fancier. But that is Buccaneers. That's you, Neil. 35. Followed by, it's your boy, Mac Jones. Mac Jones, illusionist. Patriots, T-Benz, 149. You might be right, Neil. Back in the day, right? I think that was way back when, though. Was it the first year that they had one, like, encased card, but it wasn't... It was, like, absolute basketball kind of thing. But it wasn't anything crazy. I think you're right. Rashad Bateman, Derrick Henry, and then we have... Oh! It doesn't matter! It's you, Benz! Mac Jones, Devonta Smith, dual auto. You own the Patriots and you own the freaking Eagles, dude. Whatever I did to wrong you last night, we just made up for it. Right freaking there. Holy cow.
I apologize for yelling at you.
Woo! Mac Jones patch. Devonta Smith. 4 out of 15. Team, bro. Congratulations. You own both of those teams. I said the Eagles were a good second thing. Dude, what are the odds that you own both? That would have been a random where people would have lost their mind. Dude, congrats. That is filthy. Mac Jones, Devonta Smith. I saw them both. I was like, oh, that would be a cool little double relic. That is just straight silliness. Davis Mills. I mean, that's the first box. I feel like it's all downhill from here. Where are we going to go? Where do we go from here? Congrats, dude. That's awesome. There's Josh Palmer, 249. And there's Trevor Lawrence, Illusionist Blue. They are the Jaguars. Oh, boy. 299. Dude, that's awesome. That should probably cover the cost of your Pokemon box yesterday, right? Should cover it. There we go. We got a little blink out there. Mahomes, Devontae Adams. And then we got clear shots, Tom Brady, $3.99. Dude, I was thinking the other day I opened Totally Certified, like 2014. Because they're like 40, 50 bucks a box. And I hit a Tom Brady to $5. Probably sold it back in the day for like 40 or 50 bucks. And now it's probably hundreds. Dude, that was a filthy first box. Filthy first box. Here is Jamar Chase. Etienne. Carson Wentz. Devonta Smith. T-Benz. Trey Lance. Clear shots. 49ers. Neil. I'm grinning from ear to ear. We'll just sing every other line of the song, okay? Woo! That was the first box right there. Can just wrap it up and go home. T-Benz wins. T-Benz wins. Bought two of the last three spots and hit himself some magic. All right, here we go. Box number two. Autograph, first pack. It is a cowboy. Tony Hill. Rocking. The Ocho. Cinco. Or Ocho. Cero. 10 out of 99. That is for America's team, so that is you, Mr. Kate. You knew the Valda magic would eventually pay off. Tony Hill. Patty Mahomes. Chiefs. And that's you, Kevin L. Patty Mahomes. Josh Jacobs. Gainwell, Tebow, Nico, 249, and a Tom Brady numbered for the Buccaneers. That is to 399, Thomas Brady. Dude, that's bonkers. All right, we got another autograph coming out. Nico, Cam Akers, Rondale Moore. It is another vet auto. This is the 99. This is Bob Lilly. And that is the Cowboys again. So the Cowboys did not strike in either of the first two illusions breaks we did this night. But yet, now Carter gets them, and two of them make their way to him. Bob Lilly, 62 out of 99. Carter. Lamar Jackson and the Ravens. That's you, Kevin. Matty Ice, Zach Wilson, Simi, Tom Brady to 75, and then Devonta Smith, Illusions. We'll sleeve up the Brady and the Zach Wilson rookie. And so again, Tom Brady, 75. Neil, you should do all right with that, especially new releaser. Yeah, dude, that's incredible, incredible card. Again, I saw the back and I saw the duels and I was like, oh, cool. Another dual relic like the Plaxico and Kadarius that we've seen. But that was pretty ridiculous. DJ Moore, Taysom Hill, Lamar Jackson, 499. And then we got Justin Fields, clear shots. The Bears, Lance Shook. See if we can't get a Fields autograph. We haven't seen that tonight yet, have we? We got our Mac Jones. Michael Carter, Devonta Williams, or Adams, sorry. Freiermuth. We got the Herbies. Bad case of the Herbies. There's a Herbie outbreak. It is the Chargers. That's you, C-Hatch. Herbert. Well, it's a Brett Favre to 299. It can't be the 101 because Valda already hit that tonight. Dude, an Emmett would be awesome. Is he on the checklist? That would be tasty. It's cool to see the Dallas vets. A-Rob. Dude's going to be on a different team next year. He can't still be here. There is, again, we've seen this card a bazillion times. This one and the jumbo relic. Justin Fields, but nonetheless, people are paying for relic cards these days. Lance Shook. Remember back in the day, it was like autos or nothing. Now people are paying for base. They're paying for inserts. They're paying for everything because hobby boxes are so expensive, and so they're buying what they can afford. It's like when Aaron Judge rookies went crazy, and every Aaron Judge rookie was like 20 to 30 bucks or 100 bucks for some Aaron Judge rookies or Otani rookies. People couldn't afford to buy them in breaks. They couldn't afford the autos, and so they bought up all the rookies, and that's where all the cash was. Jalen Hurts, Jamar Chase. Luckily, it's the acetate card. That's my bad. It's late in the night. Ryan H., Jamar Chase. Two packs left from box number two. We do have an autograph. We have Trey Lance. Dude, this is a 49ers pack. J.K. Dobbins, Sam Darnold. We have rookie signs, Elijah Mitchell. That is to 75. Also on my fantasy team, he needs to be healthy and play this week or I am in a heap of trouble. 49ers, are you, Neil? And then there's also a Trey Lance King of Cards. So there's three 49ers in there. Two Trey Lances and Elijah Mitchell. We'll get those nice and protected for you, Neil. thanks again for coming in and swooping some stuff up. It looked like it was going to stall out. Neil picks up some spots. T-Benz picks up some spots. Carter closes. And everyone's happy. Yeah, dude, Elijah's been a beast. I picked him up on waivers after week one, and he's had some good weeks. CK, shut it down. I think you're right, Neil. That does sound really familiar. There's Justin Fields to 99. Bears. Da Bears. Lance Shupp. Well done, Lance. Justin Fields at 99. That should play all right. Mitchell's been good, man. We have James Harrison to 399. All right. Every two boxes, we got to clear that base. All about that base. About that base. I mean, they're not all base. They're, again, nice looking cards. Thick cardstock. Pretty clean photos. The autos have all been pretty cool. Different variety of autos too, right? Like they're not all the same thing. I'll put them up here so you can see all the packs. Auto first pack. Jonathan Taylor. Is he going to win the MVP? Jonathan Taylor. I think he just might. It is a Raven. Adolphe Owe. Ooh-wee! I like it when you're sticking in that thong. Ooh-wee! And that is your Baltimore Ravens. That is coming to you, Kevin. 75, rookie signs. Travis Kelce, clear shots. Chiefs! Kevin. Kevin got the insert and the auto. DK. There's Trevor Lawrence, rookie card for the Jaguars, T-Benz. And then it's followed up by a Trevor Lawrence jumbo patch. Well, that's not a bad pack for you there, Travis. Trevor Lawrence. Trevor Lawrence, rookie. Like, there's some dudes that I would sell right now. Like, Mac Jones, I think I would sell right now. Trevor Lawrence, I think I would hold, right? Jamar Chase, Bengals. I would hold Trevor Lawrence because I don't think he's selling high right now. But I feel like he's got potential. Give him a shot. Nick Chubb, Ayuk, 149. Darren Waller, Raiders. We have another autograph. Tutu Atwell. It is Ian Book of the Saints. And that is to 99. Ian Book of the Saints. The Saints are combo. That is you, Mark L, in tier 2. Ian Book. Former Golden Domer. Yeah, well, that's what I'm saying, right? Brett Favre. He can't get worse, so I would hang on to him, right? Because all those little, I remember I had Origins and I had the Chiefs. I had like a Kareem Hunt auto and a Mahomes relic. And then like the next week he went off. And like the relic that I sold probably for like $8 wound up selling for like $100. So there's some dudes that I would sell high on right now. And then there's other dudes that I would chill and wait for. Cortland Sutton, Jacob Harris, Justin Jefferson. It is T. Higgins. Semi stuck to the blocker. $4.99 because they left some goop on it. We'll throw that away. We have a Trevor Lawrence pink. And the pink looks nice. I feel like this chair is drifting. That is to $3.99. So more Trevor Lawrence's. I think so too, dude. I think once Etienne gets there, like, I think their offense is going to look better. They have LaVisca. They have DJ Shark. Right? They still have him. They have... Or did Shark go to the Panthers? They have, what's his name? Jones. Kyle Trask. Justin Herbert. And then we have Cam Akers. We saw this one before. This is 2 out of 25 for the Rammies. The Rammies, Larry V. I like the Cam Akers. Him and Etienne were the two guys that I was looking to kind of pick up on because they were two big running backs that have been dinged up. And then we got Zach Wilson for the Jets. Marvin Jones, that was the dude I was thinking of. Larry V. Is DJ Shark still there? I don't remember. I know a bunch of guys got hurt this year, so that didn't help. Saquon, Jalen, Cam Newton, Eskridge, Seahawks, Javonte Williams, Broncos. Okay, thank you, Neil. I was going to say, I feel like they had him. Here's an autograph coming. There's a Mac Jones, and there is an Eskridge auto relic. Nice lime green. Neon if you're nasty. And that is Mark L in the combo spot. So Mark L wound up getting six teams because he had the double. He had both combo spots in the bottom, but it paid off right there because you got a little something something. There's Mac Jones base card. What does Mac Jones base illusion sell for? And then we got another Trevor Lawrence insert. I'll look after this box. It'll be interesting just to see what a base Mac Jones goes for from Illusions. Justin Fields, Sean Taylor, Smith, Marsette to 75, and then this threw me for a second. Marino to 50, black border for the Fins. Dolphins are owned by Chris Hatch, Dan Marino, 50. 850, I yes, if you need a lift to the kid in the drop, who else? Will Smith, living that life, some consider a myth. Women used to tease me, give it to me now, nice and easy. Since I moved up like George and Wheezy. Cream to the maximum, I'll be asking them, would you like to bounce with a brother that's platinum? Justin Fields again, Bears, Lance Schupp. Like, I would hold Justin Fields stuff too. He would be a hold guy for me. Just wait and see what happens. See if he can develop into what you hope he's going to be. Come on, you crazy pack. JT, Sermon, Kamara, Trask, $4.99. Nothing. Leonardo DiCaprio. All right, temporary timeout to do a price check. Price check, aisle one. Mac Jones base rookie sold today. $22 on bids. So every Mac Jones base card is like a $20 bill in your pocket. Is it 30 bucks? Pokemon, it's for real, Lusk. What's up, dude? I said I redeemed myself after he punished me with Pokemon. I know the Constitution does state no cruel or unusual punishments. We're trying to redeem ourselves. Relic coming up. Tannehill. Mac Jones, at least 20 bucks. Oh, it's a Mac Jones relic. 30, 40 bucks. Saw that in there too. That's not the right card. This is the right card. Not too shabby. I feel like there's a lot to be top loaded in this product. Again, we want to protect these good rookies because even if they're $5, $10, some of them are more for sure. These inserts. That was just the base Mac Jones was 22, and that's on bids. I always think buy it now brings more, more, more. We got Chuba Hubbard, Justin Fields, Trevor Lawrence to 149. Yeah, the Mac Jones to like $4.99. Just base card like this was going for $50 or $60. So that's a nice 149er. You're like, oh, who owns all the Jaguars and all the Patriots? Oh, it's just T-Benz. Just pretty much nailed the best two teams in the randomizer. Lance with the Burrs. Dalvin, Tua, Cortland, and we have Dallas Goedert, $1.99. He is an Eagle, and that belongs to T-Benz as well. Dallas Goedert. I mean, they believe enough in this kid that they got rid of Zach Ertz. Goedert, Eagles, T-Benz, C-Mac, Panthers, Kata. Jacob, T. Higgins. There's a Zach Wilson to 249 for the J-E-T-S, Jets, 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 Larry Bob. If Valda didn't bow out early, she would have sniped him. There's $2.99, Joe Montana for Neil. What do we hit? We did hit a Steve Young jersey the other night, right? All right, autograph coming up. Kyle Trask, Herbies. It is another Cowboy. That's your third one of the night. It is a prime patch of 75. Simi Fajoko. Carter, you got Valda jealousy. VJ Day. Valda jealousy day. Sean Taylor. Or victory in Japan. Jalen Hurts, Cam, Tannehill, Amon-Ra, St. Brown, I like it. Our second black ice to 50 for the Lions. The Lions are owned by Neil. Really cool parallel. We hit a Pitts the first time. But again, a little different. Black background, cracked ice looking thing, 13 out of 50. And that dude's been doing well. There's a Trey Lance. That is for you as well, Neil, and the 49ers. So you just got to wait till Valda bows out, and then that's when you got to swoop in and snipe, T-Benz, right? That's what worked out. That's what I do for serial number breaks. I got to make sure that Tyson's not in it. Mac Jones. Zach Wilson to $4.99, and Travis Kelce. If Tyson's in a serial number break, I got to get out. Punch the camera. Again, after this box, we'll clear off the table. But again, Zach Wilson of $4.99. $4.99. Dude, I don't know what's up with... I mean... There's some teams that have just always been perennially bad. Bears have been one of them lately. Here's Najee Harris, and that is Jumbo. Instant impact. But the Lions have had pick after pick after pick. They've either made the wrong one. I mean, they had Stafford. They hit on that. He just never had anything to work with other than Megatron. But then he retired early. They just could never put it all together. It seems like them and the Jets have just been... I mean, the Jets last time they were good was like... Didn't they go to back-to-back AFC championships with Dirty Sanchez? Here's Tannehill, $249. followed by Etienne, rookie, 299. But that was like 10, 12 years ago. They haven't been good for quite some time. There's just some of those teams that get stuck in a rut. Gronk, Ian Book, Russell Wilson to 25 gold. That is the Seahawks, and that is Mark L. in the combo spot. Mark L. thought he was getting four teams, but instead he sniped six. Back-to-back, yeah. Back-to-back-to-back? I don't know if they made three, did they? Ja'Marr Chase, we have not seen a lot of him in this one yet. That's you, Ryan. I know they went back to back. All right, halfway home, fellas. I don't think we're going to make our 1 o'clock bedtime, but that's okay. We'll do what we got to do. All right, box five. I mean, but after that, it's been a downhill spiral, right? Like, they just haven't been able to do anything, and I really like Robert Saleh. I think he's going to do well there. I think Zach Wilson for sure has potential. They just got to put it. I mean, they got Corey Davis, so they got a few people around him. But he for sure needs a little more help. Speak of the man, there is a swatch. Larry V. Zach Wilson. Highlight reel. Those will be ripped at a date to be named later. Joe Montana. Dude, that thing said it had 100. It said it had 16 packs. There was easily 32 packs. Ja'Marr Chase. And here is Trevor Lawrence relic. So any other hits the rest of the way out should be autographs. But Zach Wilson and Trevor Lawrence, those are two good relics if we're going to hit relics. Dakota Rain. If Lust buys 5 Pokemon boxes, I will cancel his order. It will be scrapped. I might just keep his money and run at that point. 1 a.m. 5 Pokemon boxes. Oh, that's true, dude. There is a Mac Jones to Fitty, dude! Oh, T-Bins. If ever we meet T-Bins, I'm pretty sure you're going to give me a very awkward embrace. Because we're doing work. We have not hit the case hit. 20 out of 50. Black Ice Mac Jones. I mean, that might be like 150, 200, two bills. It might be like a spot price back right there, dude. That is legit Mac Jones to 50. I told you this box was good. That's A-Rob to 399. So we've hit a Zach Wilson relic, a Trevor Lawrence relic. We got an auto coming up. We hit a Mac Jones to 50. Now we have Elijah Moore, who showed a little flash. That is 10 out of 10 for the Jets and Larry V. My gosh. I told you this box was going to be good. I had a feeling when the two relics were top QBs. And now we got 10 out of 10 purple ink. Really cool looking card. They did a good job of matching. Again, there's green ink was like to 25, but matching the ink to the colors in the background. Really nice touch. Joe Montana, never heard of him. I need to get a Joe Montana Chiefs autograph. I have a Notre Dame signed jersey, but I need a Chiefs autograph. There's Rashad Bateman that got dinged in the corner somehow. Tom Brady to 499. Neil. And then Etienne Mystique. Yeah, he's put up some good games. I think he's got some big potential. Here is another autograph. Jalen Waddle. DJ Shark. And it is Roger Craig. 10 out of 75. That's pretty cool, Neil. Roger Craig. I love me some vet autos. Roger Craig. He hit the whole sticker. That's always nice, too. 18 out of 75, Roger Craig. Really cool. Speaking of Roger Craig, there's another Niner. I played through a full season of Tecmo Bowl on the Switch for original Nintendo, as you can play like the emulator. I played as the Cleveland Browns and took home the championship. I dodged Bo Jackson. I took down Joe Montana. And these Cleveland Browns, led by, in my mind, Bernie Kosar. I don't know who their quarterback was in Tecmo Bowl. Najee Harris, Patrick Mahomes. Took them all the way to the house, baby. All right, so we got one more auto coming at us. It looks like it might be here. Crowder, Kelsey, Palmer. It is Dante Culpepper. He signed 299 times in this product. And that is the Vikings, and that is you, C-Hatch. I like it. I took the Browns to the Super Bowl. Dante Culpepper. Those teams are fun to watch, dude. That's a good analogy, Neil. I like that. He was Marshall Faulk before Marshall Faulk was Marshall Faulk. The greatest show on turf. I got a Marshall Faulk, like, 101. Dude, his stuff, for some reason, it was like a collegiate. Where did Faulk go? Did he go, like, San Diego State? It's like a 101 on-card printing plate auto, and I think I got it for, like, 40 or 50 bucks. Justin Fields. That's pretty cool, T-Benz. I'm sure C-Hatch will trade you for your Mac Jones autograph straight up. There's Cam Newton. Followed by Tom Brady to 149 red. Tom Brady, Buccaneers. Keneal. Lots of Tom Brady's. Last pack of box number 5. It's Mambo number 5. Cam Akers, 249. Blocker, Etienne. He's French. That was the highest vet auto we've seen, though, right? Like the Lily was to 99. The Merino hit was the 15. We saw other ones that were way lower. All right, looks like we got a relic, but not before we got Tebowed. It is Broncos love, Javonte Williams and TD. Broncos are in tier number 1. Neil. And then we have Brett Favre. Packers, C-Hatch. Rondale Moore, Matty Ice, Zach Wilson, Trevor Lawrence, Zach Wilson. I feel like they're all running together here. Trevor Lawrence, T. Boone's. Two Zach Wilsons. Go to Larry V. Like I said, this has been a... in this break and the other one, there's a ton of Zach Wilsons, whether it's the relics or just the rookies. I feel like that's at least a good thing, right? Spend a lot for boxes, you're getting top rookie quarterbacks, whether they're just inserts or base stuff. I feel like we've hit quite a few of them throughout the break, right? Like, it's not like, oh, dude, we opened up 30 packs and where the heck are all the big guys? Dude, Chris, and I think you're right, dude. He put together a really good campaign. I think he's going to be good. Elijah Moore, Joey B to 499 for the Bungles. Ryan, Kyle Trax, Mystique to 399 for Neil. Whoa. Well, that's extra large. And this might have one card in it. We'll save those. It might not even have a card in it. We're going to save that. Super weird. One has double the cards. One might not have a card at all. Mac Jones rookie. Justin Fields rookie. And then Limelight Sigs, A-Rob, 199 for Da Bears. What is the greatest Bears movie of all time? If you watch the Peyton's Places 30 for 30s, there was the Bears dudes doing their little shtick. And that was the line that caught me off guard. He's like, greatest Bears movie of all time. Brian's song. He's like, we would have also accepted Paddington 2. And I don't know why it just got me. And then they made Peyton stick his face in the au jus for Italian beefs. It was amazing. Smart call. Dude, because Jonathan Taylor was in everything, Chris N., right? Like, he was like the autograph, like Dak was, where his stuff was just all over. There you go, Chris N., you got it. Yeah, Jonathan Taylor autographs. Like, oh, another Jonathan Taylor. Oh, another Jonathan Taylor. And now he's incredible. So, yeah, stock up on Javonte. Deami Brown, $4.99. Darius Leonard. I think out of Trinity, my brother-in-law hit a Javonte to $5. I don't know if he moved it. I should tell him just to hold it. Kamara, Davis Mills rookie. Jared Goff. Chris Cooley, $2.99. Washington, who owns them? Neil, one of the tight ends I used to always take in fantasy. Chris Cooley, dude, put up some numbers, man. Always nice to see him. He's been in a lot of products. That's very true, Chris. They were pretty cheap. Cornell Powell. Schwartz, Deshaun Watson, $3.99. Rondale Moore, Cardinals, $2.99. All right, this is the last pack before we get into the super weird things that happen. Should we open the fat pack or the maybe not even a card pack? Which one should we open first? Sean Taylor to $99. Washington again. So we got Washington again, Neil. Back-to-back Washingtons. Chris Cooley. And now it's Sean Taylor to 99. Followed by Darren Waller. All right, which one should we open? The extra chubby or the one that might not even have a card in it? There's something in it, but it doesn't feel like one of these cards. Thin first. All right. It's super weird. So this pack yields one Davis Mills card. What if you bought this pack at a store for like $80? That was the only card that was in there. Davis Mills Mystique for the Texans. I thought it would be a redemption or something too. This card must have all the other cards that pack missed. So let's see what's in here. Super weird. Firemuth. A-Rob. That guy. Blank. So they for sure just double packed something. But it does have a Mac Jones to $3.99. So that's another $50 or $60 in T-Ben's pocket. Just raking in the cash. Super weird. And that also yielded a 99 Kadarius Toney auto for the Giants, Lance Schupp. Panini doing Panini things does sound right, Chris. 99 rookie vision. And then I had a Trey Lance clear vision. All right. Two boxes left. I punched the camera again. Let me restock really quick. And then we should be good to go. super weird. So nothing really out of the ordinary. I mean, we did hit an auto and a numbered Mac Jones. But the one pack Davis Mills. You only get one shot. Davis Mills. All right, two packs or two boxes left, sorry. And then again, we have an auto coming up right away. I would assume that if there's like a 101 or something super low number that it would be chunky. There it is, dude. Frank Gore to 15. Neil, 49ers outside of your Trey Lances that you're getting a ton of. We had a Roger Craig auto and now a Franklin Gore, who we hit in a Dolphins jersey last night. Dolphin jersey of Frank Gore, but this is 3 out of 15 Frank Gore, how you should remember him as a 49ers great. I mean, he's still putting up numbers on the Colts and stuff in the future, so dude racked up a ton of yards. And I mean, hey, if he still wants to play and he's productive, same thing with like Adrian Peterson. Dude has still scored a touchdown this year. Someone wants to sign him, more power to him. There's Tannehill. And then we have a Zach Wilson Illusionists. And that is to 299. Larry V. Cashing in on some Zach Wilson. Dude, Ricky Water. Or Garrison Hurst. All right, if one of those two comes, any card of them, pack. Here is another autograph. Miles Sanders, Stafford, Stevenson. It is Amir Smith Marset, and that is to 299. Vikings are C-Hatch. Followed by a Herbie's Outbreak. Justin. Dude just continued to put up numbers this year. Like, their team has been all over the place, but he has been padding the stats. Kyler Murray, 149, Cardinals. Najee Harris, Illusionist. Two packs. Cool million. NFT, I like it, dude. Trevor Lawrence, followed by Kyle Pitts to 499. And then James Harrison. What did Kyle Pitts, I think, didn't he break a record for like most catches by a rookie tight end? And then Justin Jefferson broke a record for most catches in the first two seasons. Was it of an NFL career or was it Vikings only? Maybe it's NFL. I think he outkicked OBJ. But he can zip it around and he's fun to watch. Nick Chubb, 2-2. Najee, instant impact, and a Dak to 399. Cowboys are you, Carter. The Stillas are owned by Mark L. Jefferson was all time, yeah. Incredible. Most yards, sorry, not most catches. I'll say, I thought that stat flashed up the other day. There is Justin Fields. Instant impact for the Bears. The Bears, again, are Lance. Instant impact. Rondale Moore. Cardinals. Mystique. There's the man. Justin Jefferson, T. Higgins, Kyle Trask, Cam Akers, 249, Trey Lance, Neal. I feel like if he has one good week this week, his stuff's going to double or triple up. Remember Herbert did that last year? He was kind of really low. We hit like a gold prism or something out of select of him. And then that card was like $50, and the next week it was like $450. Total yards, you back up. Yeah, okay, there you go. So, I was in the right ballpark. Autograph coming up. Herbert, Saquon, Jalen Hurts, Stephon Diggs, 1 of 1. What? What are they sneaking that in for? Purple. Diggs goes to the Bills, and the Bills are Neil. Dude!
Hi there!
Stephon Diggs, one of one. We had not seen one of those in just the straight base. So apparently we're looking, but that, I mean, the 399 doesn't look like that crazy of a difference of the coloring. Outside of this one, we got a big old 101 stamp on it. Stephon Diggs, Neil, in the Bills. Okie dokie. That'll play. Dude's been balling out, man. Neil, 101. And then it is a 21 out of 25, Travis Etienne Jr. for the Jaguars. And that is you, T-Bins. Etienne to 25. The rich get richer. Can you dig it, sucker? Not bad, Neil. Scam. Tannehill, D-Watts, blocker, and a black lining to 50, Travis Etienne. So an auto to 25 and a black border to 50, Travis Etienne. /50. All right, last box of the evening, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, we're not too far off. It was 102. I thought I said I'd try to get done by one. We're pretty close. And then again, tomorrow we have PYT2. We also have not seen the case hit yet in this one yet. We still have one box to go. Otherwise, both of the case hits are sitting behind me somewhere. Let's see if we can find it. Yeah, dude. See, you read my mind. Kittle, Amon-Ra, Chuba Hubbard. See, look, the coloring was not that different from the... It's one's purple and one's pink. But that's not that different. The more I'm looking at it, I'm not don't know if it's that different at all. Right? I was like, I feel like we've seen that card before, but it definitely was not 101. But Diggs 101 is not bad. Clear shots, Davante Adams. Seriously. With T-Bins, we have a whole palette just from Pokemon last night. And then we'll see what else happens here. Justin Herbert highlights, swatches, charges, C-Hatch. All right, there's a relic. We then have Nick Chubb, pink, to $3.99. He's a brownie. That's you, Mark L. Dude, that's what I'm saying, Neil. I was like, I looked at it, I was like, I don't think that that's different from the 399ers. This is a Trey Lance relic, 49ers, Neil. Thank you, T-Bins. Where do you live, Travis? Dude, look at this one. Super weird. I don't know what this below it, but it's like perforated. You see that? I don't know if they've all been like that. I don't think so. They are all smooth. But this one's like perforated. Very odd. Miles Gaskin, 149. Base, base, base. Park Ridge. Nice, dude. A talk and break for hours with you. Please explain it to me, Neil, because everyone I know collects it, but no one knows how to actually play the game. There is another Etienne to 99 Mystique. T-Bins just destroying this break. Travis Etienne, 5/099. My kids love the cards, but they have no idea how to play. They just like the pictures. We cracked open a marathon box last night with T-Bins for kicks and giggles. And it was pretty fun. Let's be honest. It was fun. Jamar Chase, $4.99. A-Rob Illusions, or Illusionists. Jamar Chase is the Bengals, $4.99. Bengals are Ryan Howard. All right, four packs left. Still no case hits. We do have an autograph here, though. Gronk, 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 Gronk. It is the Hawk. 96 out of 99 for the Lions, TJ Hockenson. Another good young tight end. He was a rookie last year. Again, another dude, just as long as he stays healthy. That's you, Neil. And then we got Mac Jones, Patriots. He's just a shining star, no matter who you are. Dude, I agree, Neil. People who actually know the for real game are few and far between. They just trade them for different stuff they like. And yeah, totally agree. Danny Dimes, Trey Lance, Rondale Moore, 249, and then Najee Harris, 149, Stillis. Steelers again are Mark L. Neil, some Trey Lances coming your way. Two packs left. Otherwise, there's two case hits sitting behind me. We got Darnold. Eek. De'Ami Brown. 99. He is from Washington. What are they going to change their name to? What do you feel like they're going to go with? They said they're changing it next year. Come on. You fit in there. That's seriously true. And then Zach Wilson, King of Cards. The Washington football team again is you, Neil. What are they going to go with? Cleveland is now the Guardians. That's official, right? Last pack. Derek Carr. Jalen Waddle, rookie. Patrick Mahomes, 499. And Josh Jacobs. So again, a really, really good break if your name is T-Bins. A fun break for everyone, but the case hit is still behind me.